Okay, the Galilee Home was built way back 1990, and it was started in the name of Father Boy at Conception, and this land was donated by the late Miss Laura Halili, and this lot was used, perpetual use through donations. Okay, the mission here at the Galilee Home is to take care, to take charge, or to give assistance for those, especially for those brothers who are involved in drugs, afflictions with drugs, as well as for the behavioral problem. Okay, so financially, we do not have any benefactors as well as goods. We just survive through the donations of the provincial government. But financially, we just have a fund through our families. Po kami rito ng home for the aged, and then most of them are all abandoned. So we started our day in our daily prayer, as well as our daily mass, continuously with our breakfast and then daily routines or daily functions. And most especially, we focus on our taking charge of our elders as well as to our lolos, lola. Meron po kami ritong 12 housemates wherein we are engaged in the rehabilitation treatment. And then as well as yung 13, my brothers are all in behavioral problem. So we cater behavioral and as well as for the drug dependents. Yun nga po, ang kaibahan po naman ng mga housemates po namin dito are all voluntary surrender. Wala po kami ritong arrested, wherein we change or we transform ourselves on our own way. So unlike to the other rehab na contained and naka-jailed with the 24 hours, pero po kami, we are changing ourselves with our own way. We are just living in a same house. Parang ganun lang po. Ang concept po namin dito is parang Pinoy Big Brother. Okay, we have a different tasking as well as the different functions or tasking, daily tasks. So after that, we focus on our taking charge of our lolos. Pong awa naman po namin rito is really pagpapakita po namin sa aming mga matatanda sa pag-aalaga sa kanila, na bagamat alam po namin sila we're all totally abandoned, but we are very helpful enough to take charge at para i-treat din po namin as our grandmother para po sa kanila.